I was second runner-up. You are the second runner-up candidate number 13. Candidate number 13. Second runner-up. Thank you so much and congratulations. You are the second runner-up candidate number 13.
Traveling almost 3 hours from Baliwag City to Umingan, Pangasinan is no joke. The toll fee, the diesel, the effort, the time, the traffic and all. So what happened last night was really sad, saddening, whatever. But kidding aside, let's not take it against the girls because they have nothing to do with it. They're also deserving for the crown. So I guess let's not invalidate them, their efforts also. And ako talaga, I personally wanna clarify this because of my good friend Billy. Kasi alam mo, si Billy, she went to another pageant last night. And feeling niya she's not gonna make it there because there's something going on dun sa pageant. So she decided to take all her gamit and go to our show, to our pageant, which is like 35 or 40 minutes drive away kung saan talaga siya ko-contest. So, ayan, wait lang. So, si Billy talaga, malinis ang konsensyo niya kung ano man naging desisyon ng hurado, wala siyang kinalaman doon. And I've known Billy for so long and she's not like that. She's not cookingera. And she's also happy if I win. She's sad if I didn't make it. And she's very, she's really a supportive friend. So please, 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 please stop taking it against the girls. And also si Yeng. Yeng deserves the crown. She deserves to be the first runner-up. I mean, sino bang hindi nakakakilala kay Yeng La Victoria? Like, I remember when I was still starting sa pageant, si Yeng talaga is one of the person who really supports me. At saka, my God, bata pa lang ako, pinapanood ko na si Yeng La Victoria, the Yeng La Victoria. Let's go back to the issue. The main issue here is not the candidates. It can be the organizers, pero I think wala naman din silang kinalaman masyado. But yeah, meron naman silang bosses, pwede naman nilang i-correct yon. But the main problem here is the chairman of the board. Kasi, as far as I can remember, yung chairman of the board talaga ay may something. Like, hindi niya ako tinitingnan, hindi niya ako na-appreciate, hindi niya ako pinapanood masyado. Though, nung inabutan ko siya ng Jollibee, ng burger, nag-smile nga siya ng very, very light lang. I'm not sure if he's so insecure with his physical looks or he's just, tawag dito, jealous because pareho kaming paminta, pero ako nakakasali ng pageantry and siya hindi. I'm not sure. Maybe he's taking it too personal. You know what I mean? So, hindi ko lang talaga siya mag-gets kung saan siya nanggagaling. But I think, eto for everyone na mag-organize ng pageant or lahat na mag-judge or naging judge ng pageant, if you are given the role of being the chairman of the board, you have to know that your role is to break the tie and not to ruin the result. Hindi nyo kailangan sirain ang resulta, hindi nyo kailangan ibahin ang resulta. Diyos ko naman, nagpagod kami pare-pareho. Diba? Stick with the result. Kung may nag-tie, i-break ang tie. Yun lang naman yun, kasimple, Mr. Chairman. Ako sa'yo, mag-fit it ka na lang. Para payat na hindi nakakahagard. I-try mo rin ang gorgeous. Promise, nakaka-fresh talaga siya. Okay? Thank you, Mr. Chairman.